Hi, I'm Troy Witt from Take One Productions in Southern California. We did over 100 live webcasts last year, and far and away, our biggest issue in all of them was getting a reliable internet connection. If there's one problem on this little Ethernet cable, if the venue's bandwidth gets choked on the upload, in short, if anything was to go wrong, 9 times out of 10, it would be the internet connection. We tried using Wi-Fi jetpacks as backup, but the variable nature of their cell bandwidth caused us issues too. Enter this little saving grace. By far, my favorite little problem solver here. I talked with all the bonded cellular solutions providers for over 3 months last year doing research on solving this one issue. And after putting them all through the ringer, the LiveU Solo was the solution. So here's the deal. It bonds together Ethernet, Wi-Fi, and 2 USB cell modems to keep your show on the air. That's it. The bandwidth goes wonky? Don't worry. Its forward error correction and reliable transport protocols take over and make sure that your stream goes out. House internet goes away? No problem. You're pushing out via cell. House internet comes back? Great. Your cell bandwidth usage goes down. No house internet connection? You're covered too. I mean, seriously, this baby helps me, my team, and our clients sleep at night. And for endpoints, it's got them all. YouTube, Facebook, Ustream, Periscope, RTMP, tons of others too. So here's the deal. If you're tired of talking to venue IT people and hoping and praying that the house internet works, having interruptions on your stream because of bandwidth choking, and in short, having webcasts that rely on one critical point of failure, get the LiveU Solo. Seriously, I can't believe that we live so long without it.